Hey. So, I did a little brushing up, and I'm ready for that demonstration. How do you feel about slow dancing?
Nothing better. But upon further reflection, I have no doubt a Troy Donahue type like you can trip the light fantastic, Archie.
So, does that mean...
But, quite candidly, I'm also entertaining other offers.
What? Wow, okay.
However, being my escort demands more than mere dancing. It also requires scintillating conversation. I need to know that you won't be aboard the sock hop. So, why don't you clean yourself up and come by the Pembroke at 6-ish tonight? I'll be wanting to discuss politics, art, current events. Dazzle me with your wit. Okay?
Dazzle you. Okay. Well, I should motor.
See you tonight. Archie Kins. I'm rooting for you, stud.
So they just do whatever you say. Is that it?
Oh, you mean boys? Boys aren't too complicated.
I wish I had your confidence.
Why don't you?
What do you mean?
I mean, I'm only just getting my sea legs here in Riverdale, but I can already tell. You're a catch, Betty. A total Marilyn. You and Kevin the crooner are going steady, aren't you?
Not officially. We may even be on the rocks.
That's a shame. For him. Why don't you invite some other boy to the sock hop? Get Kevin all hot and bothered. That's always fun, keeping our beaux on their toes. Surely there's some He-Man at Riverdale High you'd like to make time with.
Tickets! Get your tickets to the sock hop. Buy one, get one free. You! Dalton Doily. Why haven't you bought a ticket to my sock hop yet? For that matter, why are some people trying to return their tickets?
It might be because of the serpents.
What about the serpents? What are they planning?
They said they were going to be waiting in the parking lot, and they're going to throw rotten eggs at anyone who tries going to the dance.
Barbarians! And who, pray tell, is the one making these threats?
Mostly that scary Tony girl.
Of course. It would be her. Well, this means war. Dismissed.